It may look like a little rough collie, like Lassie, but it's not.
Shetland sheepdogs, also known as Shelties, are delightful little dogs.
Even though it's considered a miniature collie by a lot of people, it's actually not. It's a unique breed of its own.
And the Sheltie has also been called a Lilliputian collie, a Toonie collie, a Peary dog, and a Fairy dog. And a Shetland sheepdog named Pick was the inspiration for the video game Nintendogs. Shelties are outstanding loyal companions that usually weigh under 25 pounds, and they're pretty smart too.
They actually ranked 6 out of 132 when tested for intelligence.
But what this dog is really famous for is its gentle herding skills.
They will herd your children, they will herd you, they will herd the ducks out in the pond in your backyard.
What's not to love? Except for the barking and the shedding.
Shelties are not the dog for everyone because they are really a very high energy dog.
History says these little dogs originally came from a tiny island.
They came from the Shetland Islands off of Scotland.
And while they look like miniature collies, there were other herding dogs bred into the mix to get this dog. The first outstanding feature of the Shetland sheepdog is its beautiful long double coat. It comes in many colors. The dog's top hairs are thick, coarse, and water repellent. Traditionally, the Sheltie has a refined head resembling a long blunt wedge.
They've got a pointy, foxy face.
And they have signature small ears.
The ear sticks up and the tops kind of bend over, which is cute.
These are dogs that have a great bond with their people.
So the Sheltie can live anywhere, but remember, they bark more than average dogs. As for health,
they are one of the breeds that's more likely to get hypothyroidism. They're also prone to epilepsy.
In the grooming department, their coat will need to be brushed frequently.
Because it's a double coat, it can mat, it can cause skin problems.
And because they're so smart, training is easy. Shetland sheepdogs make a good pet for active families.
Good!
In general, the Shetland sheepdog can live anywhere, but remember, they're vocal and energetic. They can have health problems like hyperthyroidism and are prone to epilepsy. They'll need regular grooming and they're easily trained. Overall, the Sheltie can be a good pet for the owner who understands what the dog is all about.